to mourn and pay respect to two women, two nuns who gave their lives to help others, gave their lives to the Catholic Church. The message? Forgiveness for the man charged with the bloody murders and his family who lives now in the dark shadow of his act.
We will never know why this happened, but we do know that though our hearts are heavy, certainly the most burdened and pain-filled hearts in Waterville belong to our neighbors and parishioners, the parents and family of Mark Bishop.
Sister Marie Julian Fortin and Mother Superior Edna Mary Cordozo died where they lived in the convent, Servants of the Blessed Sacrament. Mourners are asked to forgive, as Sister Fortin and Cordozo would want. No vengeance, only love. Earlier in the day, two wakes were filled to capacity. People poured in from around the country to honor a sad passing and remember two spirits destined for better things.
I'm really here because as another sister, I really want to show support to our large family of sisterhood.
The times of formal prayer and remembering have passed. Only the burial remains. The community can say its final goodbyes to Sisters Cordozo and Fortin tomorrow morning. Funeral services will be held here at the Notre Dame Church at 11 a.m. Denise Keniston, Channel 8 News, Waterville.